I found this little guy in a bucket of huckleberries my wife picked the other day. He looks like a cross between a tick and a scorpion, and he's no bigger than the tip of a pin. I introduced him to a Lincoln head penny to see what he'd do. It's getting colder outside, and we'll have our first frost pretty soon. I don't want the little guy to freeze, so I'll keep him in the house until spring. He'll live in a mason jar filled with some leaf litter and a huckleberry sprig.